So Onalaska with a chance to take over second place in the NBC by themselves, hosting Central. Hilltoppers getting off to the fast start. Ellie Muscati sets up Haley Kapelke for the kill. Kapelke with 9 kills in the match. The fast start continues. This time Muscati to Claire Pedretti, who also had 9 kills. Onalaska scored the first 6 points of the match. Toppers kept the pressure on all night. Kapelke again with a smash. Onalaska takes this one in 3 straight. They're 6-2 in the NBC.